there. Today we're going to talk about the differences between closures and frontals. They're both used to complete an install to achieve a natural look. So today we're going to help you highlight which ones will be best for you depending on what they are. So a frontal is usually 13 inches long from ear to ear, and then it's 4 inches back from here back, 4 inches. Now there are frontals that are 3 inches wide, there are frontals that are 6 inches wide, but typically your classic frontal or most common frontal is going to be 13 inches wide from ear to ear, or sorry, 13 inches long from ear to ear and 4 inches wide from front. Okay, there are three types of frontals. There's an all lace frontal, which is pretty much a 13 by 4 piece, and it's all lace, as you can see. Typically this is used for most installs just because it lays really, really flat, and you can achieve the most natural look with a customized frontal. I say customized because a typical frontal needs to be worked on for it to look natural. The Virgin and Fantasy, we do carry frontals that are already customized. However, if you're looking for a frontal on the market, make sure you ask if it's already customized, or make sure your stylist can customize it to make it look natural. So this is how it usually looks, and this one is reinforced on the bottom so it doesn't fray. And another frontal on the market, which unfortunately I don't have here to show you, is just like this. It's an all lace frontal with a silk in the middle. So if you want to achieve like a middle part look or side part, you would typically part it where that silk is. So usually the silk is in the middle of the frontal. Okay. The third frontal option is an all silk frontal, which is silk from ear to ear. We used to carry those. We stopped making them because to achieve a pullback style or ninja bun style, the silk becomes too thick. So it may not give you the most realistic look in terms of a seamless look. However, if you were to put a part on any side of the frontal, it'll probably give you a nice look. I typically don't use that frontal anymore just because the styles that are most popular now require a very seamless look. So people want hair away from their face. So for that look, I would definitely not recommend the all silk frontal. But if you're doing like a middle part, side part, or you just want to be able to have several parts on the same frontal, then the all silk would be a choice. Now let's go to closures. There are two types of closures. You have the all silk, or rather the silk closure. Now this is usually a 4x4 size, and it has a silk, which is a natural material, so it gives it a very realistic look. I don't know if you can see, it looks like scalp, and when you part it, you can really see how natural it looks. So that is one type of closure. It's a silk closure. And then the other type of closure is an all lace, just like the frontal. This one is reinforced. So again, why would I go with an all lace as opposed to closure? Very simple. Now, if I'm doing a very messy, effortless style where I want it all over the place and I want a messy part, the all lace is perfect. I would definitely recommend this. And also, if I want a very like flat, for example, I'm doing a very like not so heavy hair, very natural and realistic hair, I would go with the all lace, just because the lace is the closest to your scalp because it's so thin. So when you get it really, again, it has to be customized so it can look natural. So you get it to look natural, it would lay really flat and it'll give you a very scalp-like look. Now, the all silk is best for if you're doing a middle part or side part where you are going to have a part. Now when you want a part, and pretty much if you're doing, I would say my typical middle part has to be with a silk, just because if you have a middle part install, everyone's going to be looking right there in the middle of your head. So you want it to look the most realistic. So I would say go with a silk. Again, the silk has to be customized. It has to match your complexion because silk comes in several colors, medium brown, light brown, transparent. So you want to make sure you get your right shade. So just make sure it's customized. We sell ours customized, but if you're going to get it somewhere else, just make sure you ask if it's customized or maybe your stylist can customize it for you. Okay, so typically the only time I would recommend a silk closure instead of a lace would be when you're doing a very clean middle part or if you're doing a curved side part that requires you to show scalp. And I say that because right in the middle of your head, people are going to be looking and you want it to look the most realistic. And then for a lace, I typically go for a lace closure when I'm doing a very, very sleek, sort of like a bob look. I will go with a lace just because it's already a natural looking hair, so I kind of want this to go with it. And also, if I'm wearing really big and bushy curly hair, it really doesn't need to see scalp, so I would use an all lace closure. And all lace closures are typically less expensive, so you can save money there. Now, why would I use a frontal instead of a closure as opposed to a frontal? I would say for me, if I'm doing a middle part or right part or left part, I stick with my closures. You save money, it looks amazing. So why would I choose a frontal instead of a closure? Or why would I choose a closure instead of a frontal? Number one reason why you would choose a closure is because it's less expensive, and number two reason is because you have a low hairline, and some people don't have this width of space to play with. They have more of a lower hairline, which is actually a blessing because you have a lot of hair. However, it doesn't quite work for frontals because with frontals, a hairline is created and that may actually not look good because your hair may show underneath because the frontal has to start from above here to look natural. So if you have a natural hairline that's lower, I would say do a 4x4 closure as opposed to a frontal to achieve the look that you're going for. Now, also, if I'm doing a ninja bun, I definitely would want a frontal because it gives me more versatility in terms of styling. Or if I wanted to do a hairstyle like this where it was really slick to my face up top, I would go with a frontal because a frontal gives you a very slick look on the top. However, if I wanted a lot of heavy hair, like bulk hair on my face, I would go with a closure because with the closure, I have wefts coming higher up. So in that way, when I layer it, I'll get all the volume that I need. If you like a lot of volume around your face, you definitely want to do a closure because the closure allows the wefts to come higher if you're doing an install, and then when you cut it, it looks the best. So I hope this was helpful, and if you have any questions in regards to which one to go for, I would say just send us an email or check out our YouTube videos. We have another video that also explains differences, and thank you so much for watching.